Have you ever run out of credits in the middle of a broadcast sending? It's not fun, is it? Did you know that Project Broadcast has a feature called Auto Recharge that will make sure that you never run out of credits again? Let me show you how to set it up. If you come over here to the More tab, your three stacked lines, and you come down to the subscription section, you're going to tap on Auto Recharge. And you can read all this if you want to, but basically it just says, hey, you don't want to run out of credits in the middle of a send, right? So go ahead and enable auto recharge by checking the box. And then you get to make a couple of selections here. You're telling the system when I dip below this many credits, however many you choose, go ahead and add this many credits, either 250 all the way up to 50,000, up to you. There is a cost associated with that bundle being added. I'm just going to go ahead and keep these default settings. So I'm telling Project Broadcast, anytime my credits fall below 100, please add 250 credits to my account automatically and charge me $7.50 to the credit card I have on file. When you tap save, that will be set up and you will never run out of credits again. If you ever want to come over here and change it, just back to the More tab, auto recharge, you can update the settings here or you can completely disable it and tap save and you are good to go. I hope that tip is helpful. Thanks for learning with me.